after this, but please press the red subscribe button for more highlights and stuff. Please, thank you.
Colorado Avalanche have not reached the conference final since 2002. That's 10 postseason trips for their season. Nathan MacKinnon, hard around. Nichushkin, and a pop off the stick right to Ryan O'Reilly. Led ahead, Buchnevich passed to Perron. Just nudged ever so slightly by Devontaeves.
And he's got David Perron on the right side, but Taves does not back in at all.
On Taves, Cale Makar's partner during the regular season. 57 points in 6 seconds. 12 minutes elapsed here in period number one of game number two. Tarasenko popped it in the air. Both went the college route. Cale Makar, UMass. Devontaeves from Quinnipiac. Just in his fourth NHL season, but he has had some conference final experience in 2020 with the New York Islanders as Taves goes for a skate. Chips it in. He'll head after it as well. He's the first one on it as he beats
legally able to play it.
Kyra scores! A deflected shot over the shoulder of Kemper in St. Louis as the first goal of the game.
It all starts in the defensive zone, though. MacKinnon had speed, chips it in, but too far as Binnington once again displays his puck handling skills here by playing it. That nullifies the forecheck around the boards, and now the Blues are off and running.
Well, Jordan Kyrou, somebody Craig Brewing.
Jordan Kyrou has the only goal. Makar stepped in, didn't get it. Has been shuffled through the lineup as Craig Berube tries to get a little more offense out of Buchnevich. 30 goals during the regular season. Nothing so far here in the postseason. Barbashev, 26 goals in the regular season. Same story. Still zero. MacKinnon. Get on MacKinnon. Taves was headed off the ice. He just got off as Manson grabbed it. Very close to a too many men on the ice call. MacKinnon had a jarred off a stick by Letty. Manson to Nichushkin. Nichushkin kicked it to Makar. He explodes to the middle of the ice, and that shot glows. Buchnevich, Perron, he'll shoot, score! David Perron, a 5-on-3 power play goal. Blues by two late in the period.
This found its way between the arm and the side of the body on Darcy Kemper, and Perron got an awful lot on this slapper right here as they shrunk the offensive zone, Shane, and I think that's the key when you're in a 5-on-3 situation, is to get it tighter. Don't get further away from the net.
Yeah, you don't want to get too spread out. They do a good job moving.
Far boards, Rantanen. Landeskog, Kadri, score! It came to the near post, and Landeskog puts the Avalanche within one. And over, it's a 2-on-1, Perron. He's got Buchnevich. David Perron, he scores! Second of the night for Perron. The lead is back to 2 for St. Louis.
A little bit of a miscommunication in the offensive zone by the Avalanche. They're looking for
it. Yeah, it was a very... Banger's absolutely right. Intelligent move at that time in the game, and it paid off for them.
Pushed in by Shen. And Girard now. Aubé-Goubel. Had it for a moment. Falk lost his stick. Blue still able to force it out. Icing again.
That in turn or out turn?
That's it. That was in turn. That's right. You flick your wrist to the right, right?
Again, with an empty net waiting. Saad will take it and put game two away. Brandon Saad in.